God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. And it's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Right. I have no more batteries. Can I steal this? I can't. I literally, I won't be able to see where I'm going. Oh, okay. Whoa. I literally can't see.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
Okay, I found a door.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... fourth grade, and here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
That's creepy. Let's try the other door. Of course. Give me a hug. Yeah. I've played too many horror games. Oh, I can just leave. It's snowing though. Back to being blind. Gate? That's a gate. It's the gate of the school. Oh, I don't think I was... Oh.
Oh, God!
The world collapse? Hello?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
Oh, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Annalee. When she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Head down to Ruth's cell. I'll head down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Didn't I lie? Because the daughter's dead.
Nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
I meant to get out. What a legend. We love Ethan. Still need more batteries. This way, maybe? No. Hide. Interesting choice. Oh yes, batteries. I'm guessing we just head downstream. Be able to just sneak past. Oh, that side. Use the microphone to hit through walls. Stiff. I'm guessing I... Oh, I go through here.
We must rise to face them. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife.
Oh, it's just the speak system.
The fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Please, please. Is there a way out of here? Oh, so I'm back at this edge. I guess I need to head this direction. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. To lie, I'm a bit confused.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
The chapel, okay. Go, go, go. Okay. It's a dead end. Oh, no, it's not.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Okay, okay. No, I didn't want to hide. Oh, jeez. Oh, don't mind me. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, this. Just like before. Come on, don't see me. What was the point in this? Oh, I see. Steady. That's part of bodies. This is some sort of shrine. Back into the darkness.
Oh,
second that.
There's gotta be another way.
Well, it's from this way.
Ah.
Dead birds always a sign of a safe route. This cave seems nice. So eerie.
No, no.
Lynn?
No. Please, no.
There was just, hang on, there was just a a body there, and I'm pretty sure it was a child. Batteries. This looks like an entrance. Pitch black up here. Is that dead? Yeah, dead, dead. Did not like the sound of that. Up again.
Why hast thou forsaken me?
I see. Seems like a jump.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
I guess so.
Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Nope. Really, I can't jump over that? There we go. Anything useful in here? Damn, this has a lot of bunk beds. No batteries. Came into this house purely for batteries.
God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity
of salvation. God is not.
Whoa. Power of the grave. Not will not be.
I did not see him at all. That might be the sound of him leaving, I don't know.